I'm gonna get right to it. You have a massive ulcer and extreme internal bleeding.
What? How?
You made a pizza with machine screws.
How do you know that?
Because you put it on the internet, and I can see screws on your x-ray.
It was the machine screw pizza.
Right, we've established that. Believe it or not, machine screws are not edible. Why would you do that?
Oh, it was Top Comet. And it was either that or the Panera pizza. Ugh.
You have 7 days to live. 10 if you're lucky.